Because everything I do is based on understanding how people think. If you can understand how they think, then what I've learned is if for a brief moment, then you can actually control what they think. And if you can control what they think, you can control what they see, and to a very small degree, even control what they feel. Let me show you what I mean. Everybody, put your hands up. Hands up, hands up, hands up. Up there, hands up. Okay? Hands up. All right. Thumbs down, thumbs down, thumbs down. Cross one hand over the other, just like that. Interlock your fingers. See if you can find your pinkies. Find your pinky, all right? Find your pointer. Here's the magic part. Bring your thumb up just a little bit. And now bring your thumb all the way around to the side, shoot straight up, and pull your hand apart. You'll figure it out.